Road crews are repaving Woodrow Drive in North Knoxville, so be aware it could lead to detours over the next 6 weeks. Earlier this year, KUB crews worked and improved the infrastructure under the road. That road surface is now uneven. Crews will now build the road back up and repave it. Woodrow Drive will be closed to through traffic for the next 6 weeks, and neighbors may have limited access to their driveways.